Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to create the new file from my Adobe Photoshop, and it shows could not complete your request because of a program error. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this issue is, first of all, close this Adobe Photoshop from your task manager. So once you close this application and wait for a few seconds, and after the few seconds one more time I try to open my same Adobe Photoshop. So once you open it, now in this section you can go to edit settings. So here you can go to preferences and the final one, and in right side it shows some additional options. So here you can go to general settings and the first one, and one new settings window is opening. So here you can select performance settings, and it is placed followed by export. So now in this section, if this use graphics processor option is enabled, so just click to untick it. And this option is the main reason for that kind of error messages. So anyway, once you disable it and then click to save these changes, and one more time I try to open that new project because I try to check it. But friends, this time this default size new window is successfully opening and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your Adobe Photoshop error notifications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.